FBI wiretaps caught her. Court records prove she lied. Doris Turner busted in a taxpayer-funded payroll fraud scheme. Hundreds of thousands stolen in a scam run by Doris's husband. State workers sent to clean her house. You paid for it. Doris lied about it. People went to jail. And when seniors needed help, Doris funneled their health care dollars to buy a luxury car, a Vegas trip, even manicures. Doris Turner, corruption.